Hut.
Are you looking forward to this kind of matchup? Is this as challenging as it gets?
I mean, this is the reason why we joined the SEC. I mean, you always play the best of the best. I remember going through my recruiting process. Wayne Dorsey, who committed to Ole Miss, him and I were roommates, like brothers in the same JUCO. And he told me, he said, bro, you don't want to go to no other conference. You know what I mean? The best of the best in the SEC, so this is it.
What makes Barrett Jones so good?
I mean, he just, body, his size, his hand placement, the way how he read the alignment, he's able, I mean, he can pick and play and do what he needs to do to block and also finish blocks the way he needs to.
And I know you've moved around, you played some in, you played nose. I mean, but when you move around against Alabama, you move from one All-American to the next, don't you?
Yeah, you do.
Is there any kind of hole that you've seen anywhere you prefer to play against those guys?
I don't try to go and look for a weak link. I mean, if that's what you're saying, I don't really try to, like, I want to be here because I feel like I can expose a guy. Yeah. I mean, I'm a play. I mean, they're a man just like I'm a man. So, I mean, it's going to be a good game. I'm pretty sure they're thinking the same thing. They don't want to look for a weak link. They want to be able to prove their dominance in the game. So,
do you feel like people are looking at how, you know, in their eyes, good this Alabama defense is as opposed to you guys?
I mean, What I realized about this, being in the situation, a lot of people recaps on things that happened before, you know. And granted, man, Alabama's a powerhouse. Don't get me wrong, they're a powerhouse. And we're starting to reestablish ourselves in the SEC and in the college world. So, I mean, like, everybody say that Alabama is all world, which, they, you know what I mean? They won a national last year, so you can't take it for granted. They have another opportunity to get to the national game this year. So, you know what I mean? You got to give them their respect when it's due. But at the same time, I mean, like, I feel like we're similar. I feel like we're able to, anybody can be beat. And I just feel like we have a good opportunity to play and give them our best game.